St. George's Glee Club. You guys are the best. St. George's Glee Club G Major was founded in 2009 under the artistic direction of Performing Arts Department head Cadence Grinnell and technical director Aaron Stambouli. G Major has competed at Show Choir Canada Championship since 2012 and were named 2016's Grand Champions. Over the years, they have performed with Jordan Smith, Foreigner, and on Montreal TV several times. This year, they're excited to present to you a section of their full-length show, George's Diner. We join a young restaurant owner whose failing business needs a shot in the arm, the kind that can only be provided by finding a new star who can bring in the crowds. With choreography from Jason Franco, Alexia Gord, Michaela Kovic, Zach Bensusan, and Catherine Croft, and costumes by Karen Pierce and Andrea Tremblay, representing Montreal, Quebec, returning to SCC in the Non-Arts Lodge Ensemble Division. Welcome to the stage, G Major.
Yep. together and be a one picker.
Listen to the music with her.
I ride the choo-choo style.
Go down the streets of love.
Sit away with our favorite girl.
We've got to make it. Oh, we've got to work.
Gather up every good girl we know. We'll go to the town and we'll see how it goes. Let's show everyone how to put on a show.
We need the very best boys we can find.
They gotta be strong and they gotta be fine. Do what you gotta do, wine and dine. But keep this in mind. Imagine the lights, imagine the people. Imagine us in the middle of the crowd. Imagine the fame, imagine the fortune.
It's all happening.
Imagine your life and all the changes. Imagine making
everybody's gonna see, and we are gonna need a brand new scene. We need a new queen on our new team. We need the very best boys we can find.
It's gonna be hard and it's gonna take time.
But if we stay on our grind,
the world's gonna watch us shine.
Hell no.
Come on, let's convince them.
A new star, you say?
Thank you.
star of Georgia's Diner. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for my little girl, the incredible Susie!
She's gonna be famous now, let's see what we do.
Watch her sing it out! Everybody wants a piece of the action. Everybody's talking about Susie. Everybody's on the road to a piece of action. Now everybody's talking about Susie.
She's always wanted fame, but now she's about to explode. She'll sing out every note while we surf her up on. She's gonna hit the big time when the curtain drops. Find your first bubble at the top of the pot.
I've got an idea! Hello, Montreal Gazette!
Say something and her looks are best!
Her clothes are chic, cause now it's time to dress to impress!
Her hair's all gooey gooey when she puts us on the news!
Her mic's in mint condition cause it's never been used!
Her legs are good and sturdy cause she dressed for the spotlight!
You have to take them both to split them up would be not right!
Yeah.
say, but I have this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know. This is real, this is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light show.
Big to say. Her mouth was full of silver spoons, singing her diamond dozen tunes, till she came up with something new to play. A girl so small, a dream so real, a voice that calls, becomes a song you feel. Her tracks were leaked, and all the hipsters freaked. She made look like, till she decided to stand out. And now it's crazy clothes, a brand new name, a great big show, and monster fame. Though she might say that she was born this way, she made herself a star. She wants to be original. She will become something remarkable.
Another round of applause, please. Keep it going. Come on. right, judges, take it away.
Well, that was awesome. What a beautiful, beautiful piece you put together there. I started writing down people that I was following, and then I discovered that my page was just name after name after name after name. Yeah. The boy in the gray cowboy boots. Yeah. What's your name?
Jordan Rutenberg.
It's Jordan?
Yeah.
Jordan?
Yeah.
How old are you, Jordan?
16.
16. Our little lead here that opened us up in the blue shirt with the white, the gray vest. What's your name?
My name is Jake.
Jake, how old are you?
15.
15, oh my goodness. There were so many good dancers. There's a little dancer over here in a red ruffle top and gray. Never ever gave it up. And then another one over here, she's holding like something in her hand there. Yeah? What's your name? Okay, so first of all, what's the name of the girl in the red top?
Rena.
Rena, how old are you?
I'm 15.
15. And what's your name, darling?
Michaela Hirsch.
Michaela, how old are you?
17.
Oh my gosh. You were just consistent through the whole thing, and you know what? I could go through the whole ensemble because everybody was so on and powerful. That was a cardiovascular workout. You know, it's really challenging because you gotta find your places to breathe, and that can be really hard, especially on the young lady that was, you know, the lead of the piece, for her to find a place to sort of breathe and get her footing, but really, really strong work. What's your name?
Hannah Silverman.
Hannah! How old are you, Hannah? How old are you, Hannah?
I'm 16.
16. So much good work. You guys really maintained your spacing. It must be really challenging to come into a space, not have a technical rehearsal, be looking at risers you haven't worked on before, keep your spacing, not crash into people, and you did a really good job of that. Everybody was very aware of their fellow actor on stage. There was really confident performing and everybody was giving it, so great work. Guys,
great energy at the top of the piece. I really enjoyed the opening, all the storytelling, very inventive with the waitresses and the pots and the percussion. Really tremendous. Loved that. It felt to me a bit, and I might be a Debbie Downer a bit, but the energy was always so up and frenetic that I never felt I was longing for some respite, that I could sit back and relax for a minute. And I feel that that didn't happen enough dynamically in the program. We were always at about a 10. Even when we were singing the ballads, we were at a 10. And I would have loved to see some more dynamic shifts, vocally and energetically, especially choreographically. I often found that I couldn't focus on the person that I needed to see. That's not your fault. You guys were doing everything that you should have been doing and giving 1,000%, but sometimes I lost where the story was because it was all so frenetic and energetic. That's a Debbie Downer thing for me, and that's not has nothing to do with you. It has the way the product that the story is constructed. I'd like to give a shout out to Jordan again. Phenomenal, phenomenal work. Really phenomenal work. All the way through. Lady, and I can't see her right now, who sang the waitress over here at the very end. Right in the middle? Who's... Where? No, at the end, right at the very end of the... The last song. Waitress, where is she? Yes, you young lady. Really lovely. I loved it when you started, where you took us to, right, you started the song over stage right, yes. Thank you. What's your name? I'm sorry.
Nicola Wallace.
Nicola, it was beautiful. I love the sound of your voice and how you engaged in the storytelling at that moment. Really lovely. Thank you. Great job, you guys. I'm exhausted just watching. Thank you.
I'm not exhausted. I'm excited. I will tell you, you just made this voting for this competition very difficult. Okay, I just want to start off with that. I thought Cowboy Boy, Jordan. Jordan, can you come over here in the middle in the light? You're in the shadows there. I want to see what you actually are. So, Jordan, don't take this the wrong way, but when somebody asks you your name, the first thing you do is take a breath. Okay? Because they said, what's your name? You went, and I'm like, what's his name? I need to know. So, like, if you're in an audition, and they say, so what's your name? Take a breath and say it slowly and clearly. Okay, you ready? We're going to practice. This is for everybody. This is for everybody, because in the moment you're excited, you're on stage, you're like, oh my God, I just auditioned, I just sang this, I just sang that. You're gonna say, hey, listen, what's your full name?
Jordan Rutenberg.
You know what I heard? I heard Jordan Rutenberg. Jordan Rutenberg? Rutenberg. There's double T in there or a single T?
Double.
Rutenberg. Say it.
Jordan Rutenberg.
Aha. Okay, good. Then my next question would be, is it ERG or is it URG?
It's ERG.
Right, great. Okay, so I just want, I used him as an example for all of you. The key is always take a breath before you answer. It's a typical acting trick. Take a breath, change the action. Take a breath, change the thought. Take a breath, change the intention. Okay? It's clarity, it'll also calm you down. Right? Good. Beautiful. 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 Jordan, how old are you again? 16 going into what grade?
Going into 11th.
Going into 11th. What's your last name?
Rutenberg.
Just kidding.
Yes.
And I'm not funny. Good. The other soloist, the other young boy in the middle. You know what when you were physical, this is something that's very, very true. When you're physical when you're singing, your voice really, really, really comes alive. And then when you stand still, you drop energy and we lose the excitement in your voice. So keep your like inner core energized all the time. All the time, all the time. I wanted to give a shout out to Postal Girl, dancer. Is it a boy or a girl? I'm so sorry. It's a girl, right? Can you take the hat off? Shake your hair out. I want to see who you are. Because let me tell you something. You did some moves that just like stole my eye. I was like, whoa, there she goes again. Are you studying dance or are you taking dance?
I used to. I don't anymore.
Why not?
I don't have time.
I would make the time because you have a beautiful line when you dance and you also have the passion. I can see the passion coming from your soul. I wouldn't let that go until, and then all of a sudden turn around when you're 45 and say, oh shit, I should have danced. Oh, sorry. No, but that happens sometimes, you know? It happens sometimes. Don't let anybody squelch your fire, right? Don't let anybody squelch your fire. Squelch, what a funny word. And you know, the thing is that that's a really big program and I sort of lost the storytelling along the way. I got a little confused about three quarters through. I think it was a little long. The program was a little long, although you did sustain it through most of it. And something I want to say to the audience too is, and this is something that I'm finding a lot in my travels and judging things all over the world is, you know, for all of us, don't confuse loud with good. Don't confuse loud with good. You know, like, this is not particularly about anybody in this group singing, but you know, somebody screams a high note, somebody, you know, squawks a high note, and everybody goes, ooh, ah, and it's not necessarily quality. You know, and here in Show Choir Canada, something that I know that the organization is working on projecting and building is the quality. And you had that quality. But I also, you know, like my colleague said, it was loud sort of all the time. And I think us as an audience need to remember that even though it, you know, loud comes at you, but it doesn't stay with you. So these are just thoughts. These are just some things to think about, you know, when you're assessing quality. So I just wanted to share that with everybody. Gotta go. What? Oh, yeah. I called her the I Dream of Jeannie hair girl. In the center, right behind you, Josh. I think. Were you the lead in the trio?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, step forward, please. What are you doing? You're like hanging there, hiding by the curtain. Get up here. You're a star.
Thank you.
You are a star. What's your name?
Julia Rawis.
One more time.
Julia Rawis.
Spell the last name.
Rawas.
Rawas. Rawis.
Rawis.
Julia, how old are you?
17.
When do you graduate high school?
This year.
That's all I need, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. You guys may exit stage right down the stairs. Down the stairs on the side here, guys.